So now to the 18-year-old from Japan, sixth in the Ross Telecom Cup, 12th in Japanese nationals, Yura Matsuda. Music, the piano.
Difficult combination planned here. Well done. Triple loop, triple loop.
Ran on the triple flip too. Oh, excellent. At last, the Japanese has something to really get excited about. Yura Matsuda really putting it together there.
Well, I would love to see the 11 skaters that finished ahead of her in Japanese nationals, because they must be quite something. That was a fabulous skate. Really uplifting to see that. Uplifting literally for the crowd, who are mostly on their feet. Very well done. Lovely and clean, I think, through all of the jumps. Decent in the spins. Well put together program. Not knock your socks off stuff, but really solid and pleasing to watch. It's great to see a beaming smile like that. Again, she started off with the step sequence leading into the double axel. I really like that as a feature of choreography. If you are confident and solid on the double axel, you can make it feel like a part of a choreography sequence, which I really like, and she kept the running edge so well through the double axel. Iconic piece of music, of course. Perhaps not quite the natural expression and musicality of some skaters, but perfectly pleasant. Here we see the double axel, as I say, beautiful integration, lovely knee bend, and again, holds this landing for an age.
Really did look confident, and here's the combination.
Her free leg is very low, but I think it stays off. I think that's just her natural style. She certainly didn't need the free leg anywhere near the ice. She was solid there. She is a quarter under on the rotation there on that triple flip. So not the highest grade of execution, but I don't think she'll get a downgrade there. Decent on the spins, not the best spins we'll see today, but perfectly fine. I think she got the levels up there, if not quite the speed of some of the other skaters, or the flexibility. A really, really enjoyable and uplifting skate from Yura Matsuda. Very well done.
Let's see how the judges mark it. Miyahara at the moment in third place. How far off is she? Next to go, another brilliant Japanese skater, Wakaba Higuchi.
I think that's Miyahara will have her on the components for sure, but it'll be interesting on the technical.
Yeah, it's not quite good enough.